Hey, Basil with GraysonHobby, and we get questions all the time in our store, the difference between the Racer and the Falcon. And I'm going to have Will, you guys mostly know, or he's going to explain right now.
Here we go. All right, basically you got your Racer here and your Falcon. The Falcon, biggest thing is you do have tilted motors. This is based off what they consider a ZMR platform. Falcon has tilted motors, whereas the Racer does not forward tilt at least. They are tilted towards the middle. This one is tilted forward about 8 to 10 degrees, if I remember right. However, you can remove them. 6 screws here and then 4 that hold the motor. You can take the tilt out and mount the motors directly so it's level, which is better for starting out.
And these are tilted in, right?
These are tilted slightly inwards in both directions. 20 amp ESCs, you got tilted motor, or tilted camera, sorry. Let's see. This one is, the arms are actually tilted both inward and up, so it helps for stability. Great if you're learning first quad, not necessarily first quad, but first brushless quad. This one does very well for beginning. This one, the Falcon, is actually more based if you're looking to get into intro racing, flying with your buddies, stuff like that. This one does a great job at that. If you're flying by yourself, got a big area, this one's great. But I personally prefer the Falcon, but I've been more experienced with it. If you're just starting out, the Racer might be the way to go.
What about plastic? Tell me about the plastic.
Well, you got carbon fiber arms here. This is going to be stronger, again, based off the ZMR platform. You got lights at the bottom. This one has plastic arms. Good and bad. Plastic arms, yes, they can break, but they're also much cheaper. Crash a carbon fiber, you could tear up other parts of the frame.
Same battery, same everything else, right?
They're similar. 1500 3-cell. I believe this one comes with a 35C. The Racer comes with a 25C. They're both 2204 motors.
Let's do size comparison. Basically the same size.
Basically, right? I believe one's a 250, one's actually a 260-ish. Specs are on the website, though. Both 2204 motors. These have 12 amp ESCs. The Falcon has 20 amp ESCs. Both of them use the CC3D board. 1000 TV line camera on the Racer. 700 TV line on the Falcon. Both CMOS sensors. They both have a sound pickup, so if you have goggles that can pick up sound, they'll work on that.
Oh, cool. What about OSD?
OSD is on the Racer. It is not on the Falcon. The Falcon does not have OSD. The Racer does. The OSD is very limited. It's your timer, your channel, and your battery voltage. That's the only information it displays, which is more than enough.
Right. And props. Both use the same props?
No. This one, 5030, 5040 props work great. This one can use like a 545 bullnose. I probably wouldn't go too aggressive on the props on this guy simply because you only have 12 amp ESCs.
All right. So in a nutshell.
Well, there's your two Eachine Falcon and Racer.
In a nutshell. Oh, and then you need this.